Say it like that. That's not what I can do. Bear crushes Kraken. Come with two big armies towards each other. And then free for all, you also have the possibility of like ultra late game where the Kraken is completely fat and 500 for a while already. Maybe also took another player out with the 500. Then you just have like have a literal ghost army running with you. It can be really strong. And then even then, like, yeah, I don't think Bear has too much of a chance. But I gotta go for more or less normal. It's weird after playing a lot of team games. Normal eco. I also don't have to bother with Permafrost. Just doesn't matter to me at all. I get two shores. This is not great for in freefall, I guess. I guess you would like to have more fishers. Or is it actually enough then? Like the population should get insane, therefore. I think. We get a shipwreck. Get a shipwreck. It'll be an interesting one. There's the Kraken. Very clear first goal of this game is staying alive. Somehow. This is open. Would have loved this. This would have been closed, man. Two safe tiles. This would have been yummy. Get it all. This isn't the base of another player, is it? No. This would be very close and problematic, so we're just gonna ignore that problem away. Dragons, that's like spiders. If you fear that somebody could attack you early, it is scary to see it, but in the end, it's more scared of you. You have it. Don't need to worry. What up, James? Hello, look. It would be great to take this tile, but there's just no way. There's just no way. Too far. Let's wait what are some of these tiles. Doesn't look... This is a bear. That don't care. Don't care. Ah, yeah. Need a walk out. That's my only coastal tile. Ask for it. Can get attacked by wolves on any tile anyways. Let's take this tile. Built the dock on it. What I think about is that I heard from a lot of people that they go eradication. Then take the farm tile, for example, with the fish tile and build a silo on it. Since I only have two coasts and a free for all, I'm quite keen on what I've got here. Doesn't even matter too much that I built the house there. I have so many ways to build more buildings on coastal tiles, and that's something that I want anyway. So. That is the least problem. Woodcutters are back, so I get towards 80 feet. So I might actually be able to colonize this mess here. In disbelief why I didn't get attacked by wolves yet. It's July, right? Oh, four wolves on there. This is gonna be gnarly. You can do it. You're my best man. Both the two strongest warriors of Dentis time have brought. We have made your war chief proud again. Exceptionally. Small applaud for Ingegerd right here. Pickpock. And uptime for ages already. What up, Stefans? Hello there. Welcome. I have more wood. I'm just gonna build a second fisherman's hut. Or fishery. Whatever. Whatever, duh. FFA, yeah. We're playing one game this stream. Hope you all enjoyed. That's what you get. Even 8 player, right? 6 player would have been a little bit more. Kraken all day here. I even get another fish over here. That's non-coastal, therefore doesn't give me anything for near the sea spirit. Plus 1 crown and plus 1 word. Every 3 coastal buildings that I have, that means all I have. As many as I can, but it is not possible here. But since I threw away so many villagers, now I have the chance to build a stone mine for the house. Usually that would not be possible. Only through the very pro move to kill a lot of your villagers in the early game. It's very advanced. Very advanced. Even more effective is if you send every warrior, every villager, like one by one, to get a warrior, then die, get a warrior, then die, then get a warrior, then die. Like that, you could kill even more villagers in the early game. Just gonna build a second wood camp. There we go. Don't care anymore. Man, that were actually a bunch of villages. I could do that with an axe throw. Give me some iron. Don't The Raven's getting that. Fish out of there. Exil's gonna build the house. As soon as I got the wood. There's the next one. We're playing on a small map. It's huge. Why is everyone so close? What a bash Bob. Oh, story Bob, yeah. Buddy who reads the stream title. My lordy? Oh no, I missed an 8-man FFA. Yeah. Yeah. That's gonna take a while to. It'll be interesting because I definitely can't make all too long today because I also need to upload a video to YouTube, which is completely rendered, but it were done a few minutes before the stream started, so I weren't really able to. What's going on? Where else, man? Go away. But look safe. Kraken must be rushed. It seems like it. We've not built a house, just upgrade. It's gonna go nuts right now. Oh, I don't have enough gold to do that. Of course I have. Denial makes the impossible possible. Upgrade it. Give myself infinite amounts of villages. I have the default town hall or Kraken. Didn't took me long, I know. He actually scouted it now. This is so rude. So many levels. Yeah, it's Permaforst. Dude, there's a Kraken? I don't mind. Takes possibilities away from other players. Why would I care? I didn't open the lobby. That would be try hard indeed. Just jumped into the lobby. So. Didn't even think too much about Permafrost, mostly about what is a really strong freefall plan right now. Kraken is very strong. If you could tell me where they are, it would be really nice. But I'm a little bit more concerned about the dragon, which is like 5 tiles away from my main. But no problem, there's another one. 6 tiles away from, I mean. This is gonna be a chill game. I guess I go. Oh, spear. little bit of a dragon. Oh no! Am I gonna die? It were blue slobby. I don't know where you're coming from. And blue gotta be the one right next to me, so yeah. That's cool. We're going to be friends. Well, that makes a lot of sense. Looking back at it. Also, only three fishes. Yeah, I don't know. No way you're coming from there. Therefore, I have infinite stone miners. Nobody has ever managed to count them. But just right now, which is dodge. Could have gone carpentry nest. Not really. Let's go strip axes. At some point, I need knowledge from me on just for lore, right? Not now. For now, we're gonna remain in the dream, but I might be able to play around it. How are we so close to each other? Oh, it's only 1, 2. Okay, both are 6 tiles away from my main. Sorry. Yeah. Oh yikes. We play team games on random seat. Is there any way for the Kraken to get more happiness? I don't think so. I don't think there's any way. I built the mine. I can actually use it. Awesome. So next thing is eradication. Actually gonna go knowledge from beyond and try to scout somebody. Become real good friends. Oh. Outrageous. So we could try to stay fine on 5 tiles here. See if these two will start to attack each other. That ain't gonna be easy. It could also be too passive, honestly. Let's just go. But this could mean my end, because if I go into a long fight with yellow, the chance that the dragon just rolls over me at some point is pretty high. And I only tail 5 players. The mind games goes starting here. Yeah, we gotta build up trust right here. Slowly starting to build up trust. He made that tile for that information. Give me the tile. I clearly... Oh, I don't have too much stamina. Get a wood camp, 2 fishers. Still not enough for gold economy, and I don't have any... ...300, and the raven has slightly more than that. Going to be fine. All the war camps that we'll get. Price. Should build it on the coastal town. So much to go. I can't even upgrade merchants right now. I should upgrade warriors. But is it actually so important in free for all to be ready next year to possible fights? Still don't really have camp. Go for the pass. The hunters for a start. What's up, Dorian? Hello. not working right now. Woke up too late. Damn. Oh. I have something wild going on last night, I would. Super wild. Out of the house. Holy moly. Never laugh. Let's be trade bros. I felt like I could ease him down a little bit of trading to him. I feel like that wouldn't work anyway. We can pretty much guarantee that the other Krakens are rushing the Jotnar as soon as they can. I feel like I should take what is rightfully mine. I'm not trying to befriend them anyway. Got some word already. It's free real estate. Not really, but at least I don't have to fight for it, you know? Not completely free. And good great friends over here. Pretty sure he's going for the he's not even waiting. Definitely uncover bit of the bases of our opponents here. Or friends? My god! Where's my friends for that? Let's go put that over there. I'm itching when I hear that. Let's get one out here. Do it like that. Just can upgrade one, but I will build another. Another. Well, to actually reach fresh fish. take a really long while. Merchants are upgraded now. We didn't get a war chief, nor a Valkyrie. He doesn't seem to have the best gold situation. Maybe I'm taking too much time, but I still don't really like. These are both pretty good 803 clans, and whoever I try to attack like in the very next time, will more or less destroy me. Like whoever I go for, I can maybe kill, and then one of the other side is gonna come and kill me. So I gotta feel like I gotta stay a little bit of a middleman here. Wait until the inevitable happens and I get attacked at some point. Survive. And maybe the other player then decides to go for the other one. Let's see. Or I defend so good that I can just kill both. Unlikely. I know. But also likely impossible. Did you think about that? I don't think so. Huh? Red is definitely winning the Jotnar race right now. Happy I'm not in that race. Get back going for the rally. Third option sounds best. Okay. Let's go for it. To get an army ball is big enough to destroy anything. I already upgraded this. Oh. How far am I? 10%. The warriors are done. Fresh fish is still not in. Not 100% sure if I should actually go for that. Or if I should just Oh, this would not a good tile to scout out. A little bit pointless. I think that scouted only arms me. I think not scouted would make my warriors not gonna run through it. It's basically what I want to happen. Something is happening. I think people are fighting there. And we're also upgrading with there. Need a few camps. I would really like to not need to pay for the taxes. He only has one code. This doesn't look too efficient. It might be fine for now. I don't have another group. For the Kraken rather. Blue relic. Best thing about that is that I can colonize stuff. Velour. Is it worth the effort? Questionable. Defense really. What do I defend though? Also thought about that, huh? Protect against verily. That should be pretty cool. It says protection, right? Alex. Must. How has Red not befriended the Jotna yet? What is even going on here? Okay, I have one route with Jotna going on, I have 20%. Not quite. And since pretty late. I don't know, maybe 6-7 on stream there. Might have been higher at some point, might have been 8, but after that it's just like you get too many tiles for what you want to achieve, right? Oh, there's fighting going on. I like that because I have nothing to do with it. First, definitely. Maybe even high tide and build another one. A shallow water. This is again on the coast. This is gonna give me gold. And wood. All of the nice things, basically. And I'm on my way to 500. Red Kraken has that a long time ago. I guess going for giants is in general the right call, but could be. I always feel like I gotta think a little bit more ahead and have already an eco up for afterwards. I think for the initial giant race is a pretty good decision. Mm. I still have iron to spend after that. Build more norms too. Do that to develop this area. We have 18 potential warriors for me soon. This. Nah. Thought about writing lies, lol. But if he writes that initially. Need a lot of food for that, by the way. And try to get to a feast. It hurts me. Can't do that. Need to keep this free for the road. True. Already getting a bit feed in. I could also take the fight before the blizzard. Wouldn't mind that. That's true. Could also do that. A lot of ghosts. The raven is dead, we still have two kraken. What do I get? A stray! Basically a lore master. That's cheap. I think I can build a war camp on that. Guess it should be possible, right? Just gotta always make sure the villager in and out, and in and out, and in and out. I'm not currently trading. Should I? I feel like I should. Been defeated. Scouting, okay. So they are at least knowing where each other. I have not a single bit of clue. But I'm in general not happy with my position. Built too much stuff on the coast. That's a non-problem. One more lore, one more upgrade that would come in there, one more tile, one of whatever. Oh, my Nords are also producing frame right now, so I guess I'll just come right now. Now it will be 500. I don't really need to make myself an enemy right now. An easy win above above blue. But what is yellow then doing with me? Figured a great scheme here. I won't be the last one standing. How do I manage that? If you want to attack somebody with a ghost attack, just be right after the blizzard. Just pulling the blizzard even longer. You can get so many people with that. But then I would have a definite enemy in the blue. He were already at my border and didn't decide to attack me, so he seems to not want to fight my friend. However, you might think if I'm too strong and he would attack me at any other given moment, but he didn't do it yet. Pretty sure you can see who sent me. Is that broken? Oh no, I didn't went for the Kraken relic, I'm just stupid. Stupid! My Nords don't produce fame. That would only do if I would have went with the lore. That I didn't went with. With the Kraken. Just go for this area, just so I get oh, 500. Wide area. Good, having the zone that really nobody wants. Oh no, there's no building slot on it, so you can't build anything on it. To answer my question from before, just ain't possible. You go, son. He loves military experience. He also gives me some. Isn't that nice? What a thoughtful character. Hey, like that I don't get any military experience. This is... Do I get them? I don't. It would be a nice trivia question. If a dragonkin dies on your poisonous swamp that you have colonized, will you get military experience or not? Win 500 crown by answering this easy question. There we go. Wrecked City. He has some buildings. Looney is going for the early relic. New army type, the poisonous swamp. Yeah, definitely. It's unbeatable, literally. Even a berserker can't kill a swamp. Even 20 berserkers can't do it. Strongest unit in Northgard, easily. That would be nice. So for you and your team it's chill, but for the other ones it's poisonous. You just learn so much about the poison that you basically can just live in it. Yeah, it could be. I don't know, I didn't have too many positions where the poisonous swamp would literally like split the map. But I guess it could happen and then it would be rough. There's this town. Wow. Like this is his spawn. See? This is all cut off, cut off, cut off. Let's jump back to me. Opponent? Opponent. Like, I can't complain. We... we didn't fought yet, but that's mostly because we're in a pretty cold war against each other. We have the bear fully armed. The dragon should now also be ready. Okay. I never really had that. I really, the complete path were cut off. Okay, okay. Yeah, that already can change quite a bit. Because if you then click into your territory without thinking about it, your whole army is just gonna run straight through the swamp. What up, Abysmal? Hello, hello. The rest doesn't really matter because we can't enter it without killing his main tower. This is how strong his position is. It's insane. No, we can also go here. Ah. Harpoons on Kraken, yeah. Explodes a bit. What up, Gobble Man? Okay. Might not quite be enough food. Honestly, it's not too crazy until now. Look at my military experience. I'm just trying to not be the idiot who dies first here. In this little cold war we got, because we got spawned on each other's laps. And it's actually that's special for free for all. I'm already in a pretty good position here. The Kraken already has 4 Spectral Warriors. He's keeping it in his territory, which is pretty nutty. Guess he can just allow doing that. Doing a lot of Nords. Biggest army itself there. 22, gonna be 23 right now. He's going out of 20 from Looney, but he has the bear relic. He had the bear relic, he has the bear relic, and it's not doing enough, I think. The Kraken is just destroying him. Getting more and more ghosts. 6 now. She's a goner. The Kraken will now kill somebody. Good thing is we're so fed up. also don't really bother anymore. Just, yeah, I don't know. Don't feel like it helps me all too much anymore, and I can't get any bonus happiness anymore. I can't get more than 21 army anyway. Kraken should have that. I'm basically waiting for my time. Yeah, gold wise, but can I have the food for that? Most likely not. Time to build some. Get some food. You don't need this. These anymore. Don't need these anymore. 800 wood, man. Talk yourself out of it. The most important point is he's as far away from his main base as he can possibly be. Where's he going? Going out again. Might move your camera up a notch at some point. New time meter about the timeline. What you mean? Oh, okay, yeah. Let's do that. But I guess I can do that after the game. Doesn't move anything there anyway anymore. Right now. So I'm legit getting bored. So I'm gonna attack something. Like, the people around me are not gonna do anything. It is 8:05. It has not happened anything. It's just not happening. Mm. I go for the bear first. Sorry. You were like, yeah! I'm like, oh no. How long can the bear sustain that? You got harpoons. I can get a broad fight. Yeah, I could actually win this. I don't feel too good about this though. Could go wrong. It's a kind of broad fight at least. I'm killing stuff, I'm getting ghosts. Good. Win lose this fight. Go for the throats. Third place, better than nothing. Dragon is also pretty strong late game, so that might go wrong. Get as many builds back as possible. I'm fine there. I get it near. I mean, free fall though. Definitely not that strong and non free fall. He would have gone there. They would have had way less sick people now. Let's go. Mm-hmm. Oh boy. Whoever of them wins the fight wins the game there. Because I will not recover in that time frame. It's very unlikely at least. Yeah, love to play stack. Not the strongest meta for it right now. Oh yeah, stack clan, gotta love it or hate it. Very polarizing. One more month. After all, I can't believe that red didn't scout me. Well, always pretty strong in rushing 801 because of the bonus resources. Nothing really changed about that, did it? Like, I got stone old videos on that, but I think they might actually still be without upgrading the scout cam. But basically as straightforward as it could possibly get. Take your bonus resources to upgrade the scout camp as quickly as possible, and at that moment you already want to be going. It's not that complicated, honestly. Rushes always get from the build a little bit easier because it's shorter time frame, you know? What could happen in a short time frame? You don't do a lot. Like, remind 5 stone or something, try to get 200 fame, then you get the 10 stone from the 200 fame, upgrade main hall, scout camp, go. Why are you still standing here? Move. Purple will win this. Oh, really? 9? Nah, he won't. It looked like purple would win this, man. Oh, it's bloodbath. It is, you can 800. Ma. It's hard. It's very hard. Not impossible, I'd say, though. Problem is you run through a lot of joggers, bears maybe. It's hard to make that consistently. Well, you attack me, that works as well. Like that. Like the drive. Yeah. But the meta weren't actually that much in like ranked Northgard. We're mostly high level. Like the most games I played weren't like only skirm. Well, it weren't a stronger strategy back then. I think in a tournament you could see pretty clearly. There were a tournament around that time that skirms are the way to go. I can't just speak out of my own perception, but I didn't think it were too bad for me now. Yeah, they could see pretty clearly how strong they are. The goat is still pretty strong, yeah. He didn't high tide that tall, did he? Schedule minus 10 happiness. I don't care. Didn't even realize. Hey, upgrading the healing the ghosts. It can't be too bad. Let's do that, honestly. We heal those ghosts. Yeah. Yes, I guess. Thing is, what should I do now? I can kill both. This is impossible. If I would have been red, I would have just killed purple. I think we've won the game now. Like already a year ago. In the moment I killed my teammates, my neighbors, he could have just gone for me and ruled me. We're sitting in a pretty weird situation here. But I don't mind too much. I'm booming up. Oh yeah, links aren't allowed. Links aren't allowed. You could send them to each other on Discord. Still matey. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's really strong for the bear. The ghosts don't get damage? This insanely strong. All of these tiles weren't high tided. Yes, sir. It's the tile of his relic, but he's gonna keep the relic. He's going warriors, interesting. Gives me more ground because he thinks I'm sick. That's nice. Maybe? Not too likely, honestly. Got a very small fight here. Not a lot of him dying, but a lot of me. Doesn't look too promising, honestly. Relic seems too strong. I got a lot of ghosts still. I'm getting more. Ghosts won that. Thank you. for freefalls, it is hard to compare with other clans. This is another league. Because of the 500 bonus. How much army I lost in the last fight, but I just got it back when I killed shield bearers. I got ghosts. Yeah, she keeps the relic until... yeah, she dies. True. She only loses this when you kill her. And yeah, we won that. I don't know how. I don't know why. Also not like the bear had so much money. So much money. What's the pop that we're going down? Whew. Ay 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 ay. Lucky with the Ragander, weren't all too ready. Yeah, definitely. Don't know how that worked out, but it did. Like I said, I think Red could have just straight up won the game. Killing Purple at the moment, he could have. And then just running me over after I killed the dragon. Bear lore, please. Yes. Lenny's built here. A sharp axes into Colo, into Hiver, into Harpoons. Upper tree. Into mid tree. Like this is not feeling safe. Protector of the land. What up, DJ Skull? Thanks so much for the follow. Hello, hello. And Alderaan Wolfbane. And Mysterious Mouse. And Mighty Varen. All thanks for the follow. Much appreciated. Hello, hello. Hope y'all doing great. Hi, Tweedle. Reeducation into Hearthstone, into... whatever that were. Defensive strat. Just before I came in here. Ah, free falls.